So, I just woke up. We're finishing up the Mono for Free campaign today. After this, we have three more missions. So let's go ahead and just get straight into it. Here we go. Crap, that's loud.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
Office. cameras outside the command center. Both sides. Here and here. Yeah, well, we just have to knock on the door. Cheers.
Quiet. Night vision on. I'll take care of the lights. Ready? Weapons free. Sweep through this area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
We have about 10 minutes until they find their dead. This bridge is the only way in or out of the base. Plant some more C4 at the column.
Time to go.
Что здесь происходит?
Мы
получили ответ от охраны или нет? Обыскать людей! Обыскать территорию! Гранаты!
Guys must have been so confused where we come from. Just barrage out of a random mass, like, wall.
Nikolai, the daughter's in Berlin. Makarov has men on the way.
I'll contact the American.
Bashevsky will break if they threaten the girl.
Don't come to place. They won't let you down.
That was not even near me. Damn, that thing had the fucking radius of a fucking nuclear.
Hurry up, move!
She was like nowhere near me.
You're still carrying your reserve, Yuri. Get yourself. us out here.
Roger. I'm on my way.
Makarov's tracked Vorshevsky's daughter to Berlin. If they find the girl, it's only a matter of time till he gives up the nuclear codes.
Do we have her exact location?
Triangulating now.
ISA cell phone snipers just intercepted a call from her.
Patching it through in 3, 2, 1.
Alena Vorshevsky?
Кто это?
American Special Forces, do you speak English?
Yes, my security's dead. They're coming for me.
Stay calm, we're en route to you now. Where are you exactly?
Closet, fifth floor suite.
Which side?
I don't know. There's a building across the road. A sign on the roof says Riesdorf. Please hurry.
Okay, put the phone down and don't move. We'll come to you. Athena is still with us. Weapons tight and don't throw any shots.
Cover. Four more. Go to across the street.
Sandman out. Hook up, we need to hit the street.
Got some casualties here.
Grab their patches and tags. And get Starbirds in here and get them out.
Roger. Sonic's team.
American team, we have Russian armor firing on the bridge. We need you to take out that tank.
I got a T-9 dug in, straight ahead.
Frost, take care of that. We'll cover you. Grab an RPG and take out that tank.
Alpha's on the ground.
Take column is down. We're getting overrun. This AO is lost.
Manage your last 0-1. Say again.
Drop the damn building on us.
Sandman, advise immediate pullback to extraction point. Fast. Berlin is falling. We'll maintain ISR. Over.
Through here.
They must have break the building to blow if our tanks got this far. Man, this is some bullshit. This thing's gonna come down on us in a second.
I wonder who's paying for all this. Probably the U.S.
We lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll hard to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
The rabbit hole.
Ready? This thing go any faster?
Easy, Wrench. Top off your rifles.
Thank you.
I feel like sneezing so bad right now.
Overlord, this is Sandman. We're at the bottom of the mine. We're gonna need air support.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a predator to you.
Ready?
Try to keep up.
Hot
approaching the target now. Yuri, take care of the door.
Metal 01, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
She's trying to say something. She says they took her father deeper into the mine.
Overlord,
and
we're
where we're going. Come on.
7015. I need a medic.
Charges here, here, and here. Stack up.
Yeah.
Overlord, jackpot.
First
President
try.
Is secure.
Solid
My
copy.
Doctor.
Gather your team and proceed
She's
to the
alive.
RV.
She's alive.
What the hell? Move! Move!
Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer 1 is now en route. ETA, 30 seconds. Stand by.
Hold this position. ETA will be here in 30 seconds.
Pull back, guys, inbound!
Behind me.
Sandman, are you still there?
People gathered today to greet President Borshevsky in his return to Moscow. Reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader Vladimir Makarov is still at large.
We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Borshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish? Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into their system?
Working on it. My Yarovik's a little rusty.
Fire! Looks like they're over here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap.
We've got their attention. Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment.
Same floor. He's got a large security detail with him.
What kind of opposition is waiting for us?
40-plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Turn it down! just touched down. He's heading there now.
He's not getting away.
Be careful. They're setting up barricades.
Look out! Oh, so Fury, your armor's gone.
Close up our fence to your right.
Keep pressing. We've almost got him.
Enemy breaking with cover!
that's it. After this campaign, multiplayer, Spec Ops, Call of Duty becomes a sweaty-ass game with a bunch of sweats, Black Ops 2. But even though I'm not really a big fan of the campaigns, I'm not really close or get attached to characters and stuff. Personally, for me, it's where like franchises went downhill. Go with Black Ops 2. You guys already know. You guys are new to the channel. I'm not really a big fan of Black Ops 2. I guess watching people play Black Ops 2 is a lot of fun to watch, but playing the game itself, I feel like that's where the franchise is. They got too weird away with the blue skins and stuff, and that's why I'm not really a big fan of Black Ops 2. That's where all these thoughts are going to be. Warfare came out after that. That was Idris Elba. Idris Elba was in this game as well. Voice actors. I don't know that. Anyway, then Black Ops 3 kind of reintroduced me back into the franchise in a way. I had a lot of fun playing Black Ops 3, and I put so much time into that game. Prestige Master on zombies. The multiplayer, even reaching max level in the campaign itself, I had a lot of fun playing Black Ops 3. Infinite Warfare as well, and then World War 2, and you know what? Many of those games after Modern Warfare 3, the original Modern Warfare 3 here, were a lot of fun, all the way up until, I'd say, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2019. Now, don't get me wrong. Modern Warfare 2019 has a lot of issues in itself, but it was unique at the time. And then everything else after that, it was just the same copy and paste. There was no soul. What made Modern Warfare 2019 special is that it was different in the franchise. And we've never seen something like that ever before, right? Everything just after, like after that whole fiasco has been the same. Black Ops Cold War was mid. Vanguard was terrible. Modern Warfare 2 2022 was terrible. Modern Warfare 2023 was just terrible. I mean, it was terrible for me because I already played those maps a long time ago. I don't mind the nostalgia and replaying maps and stuff, but we need something new. You know what I mean? But anyway, after this, I will be playing COD 4. I know I did this in like in a weird order and stuff, but that game won't be coming out till, well, it won't be arriving until Saturday. After that, alright, so we're doing COD 4, and then after that, we're doing Black Ops 2. We're going to end it on Black Ops 2. So that's everyone's favorite game. Even though it's not personally my top 5 favorite Call of Duty game. We'll be ending this campaign walkthrough with Black Ops 2. And for anyone that doesn't know, I've been going back and replaying these games. One, to build up my profile on PSN. And to re-experience these campaigns anyways through PlayStation anyway, right? So that's why I've been playing them. I'm pretty sure people still play multiplayer on here. Should we try and find a match? I guess my game just froze. Oh, never mind, we're good. The online servers are still up. What time is it? It's 11:36. Today's my day off. I'm level 57 on here? I'm level 57. Since when? I don't remember being level 57. Oh, I do have 10 hours played. Holy shit. I have a freaking almost 2.0 KD, and I'm here talking trash about tryhards. I don't remember. I thought it was gonna be like level 1 or something, since I mainly played this game back on the Xbox 360 back in the day. What the fuck? I'm so confused. Let's try to find a match here. My favorite mode on here was playing the drop zone, or as I like to call it, drop my nut zone, and ground war. That was a lot of fun back in the day. I guess I'll go fuck myself. Alright, drop zone. Anyone playing drop zone? And last time I played this, I guess not. We can't play the game. I've been kicked out. Alright folks, I'll catch you guys on the next one with COD 4 and after that Black Ops 2. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was quite a surprise we got there. I did not know it was going to be level 57 on Modern Warfare 3 on the PlayStation 3. So I seriously don't remember ever playing this game. I mean, I probably played it a little bit, but first actual achievement I have on this game was back in 2018. Might as well show you guys real quick. It loads. For anyone that's wondering why I did not unlock the starting the campaign achievement, that's because I was unlocked back in 2018, and then after that, it was 6 years later almost. Damn, 2018 was such a great year. I would definitely love to relive that year. And yeah, we're done. AM. All right, well, I'm out of here. You guys take care. Peace.